Have you faced a pop-up error where it says couldn't download the image or video? Check your iPhone's internet connection and try again when you try to download an image from WhatsApp? Don't panic. In today's video, I will show you how you can fix this issue with some easy steps. So, without wasting any more time, let's get started. Before you do anything, open WhatsApp, tap Settings, tap Chat, enable Save to Camera Roll, go back, tap Storage and Data, check the Media Auto Download. For photos and video, select Wi-Fi Cellular. Now, you are all set, but if you have an internet connection problem, then you can have these issues with downloading photos and videos. To solve this, try the following process. Solution 1. Turn on and turn off airplane mode. Slide down, turn on airplane mode, and wait for 30 seconds. Then turn it back off. After that, check if your internet issue is fixed or not. Solution 2. Switch your internet connection. Slide down. If you're using Wi-Fi, then switch to mobile data. Or if you're using mobile data, then switch to Wi-Fi. And check your issue. Otherwise, try our last solution. Solution 3. Offload the WhatsApp app. Open Settings, scroll down, tap on General. Now tap on iPhone Storage. Find the WhatsApp app, tap on it, tap on the Offload the App button, and tap Offload again. Now reinstall the app. So, this is how you can solve the WhatsApp image download issue on your iPhone. But if you still have any questions, then please write them down in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.